Temperatures are dropping across Europe as winter sets in. But gas prices are going in the opposite direction, rocketing to all-time highs this Tuesday, when the European benchmark, the TTF Neutral Gas Price Index, rose by 22%. Since the start of December, prices have gone up by 90%, boosted by seasonal demand and tensions between the West and Russia, Europe's main gas supplier. The jump comes after the key Yamal-Europe pipeline that brings Russian gas to Germany halted its flow. Russia denies the move is political, but it comes amid increasingly sour relations between Moscow and the West. Gas prices were already rising after Germany suspended the approval process for Russia's controversial Nord Stream 2 pipeline. Some EU leaders are calling for the project's termination if Russia invades Ukraine. Putin has mobilized as many as 175,000 troops on Ukraine's northern, eastern, and southern borders. The recent murder of a Chechen man in a Berlin park, which a German court has blamed on the Russian state, has only worsened relations.
From a German perspective, this Khangushvili affair is but another event in a long series of Russian misbehavior. This is Crimea, Ukraine, the Skripal affair, the poisoning of Navalny.
If the situation cools and the Nord Stream 2 pipeline goes ahead, Europe's gas supply could become even further dependent on Russian exports. Many EU leaders are calling for a more self-sufficient, renewable energy infrastructure for the continent.